I'm with Dr. Bob, radio personality. I'm Dr. Nick Delgado. We were just talking about how radio has really made awareness, public awareness, because of education. You tell people, and then that's that open line for Q&A, right? Everyone loves live radio, right?
They love live radio because they can get free advice. They can go hear what the doctor has to say and become their own best doctors most of the time.
Right. So that being said, I mean, I think about it, and there's local, but then there's like national radio, and you're kind of syndicated. You're out there, a lot of stations, a lot of people. What do you estimate, a million people listening? That's a heck of a huge audience.
Well, I started with one station, like a lot of doctors do.
Right.
And we started with 1 hour, and then the program director came to us and said, hey, this is working. Will you do two? I said, yes. How much is it going to cost? He says, no, we'll pay you.